Hello. Why did you choose that automatic powder?
Well, it's one of the leading brands, isn't it?
Well, here's a real breakthrough in automatic powders. New Bold 2. It'll wash your whites noticeably cleaner than your powder.
Well, why?
Bold 2 has a unique double action. Biological action and new advanced cleaning action. You come and prove it.
All right, then. You want me to try it? Okay. I will.
Here are two Hoover 1100s with high spin speed. And for the real cleaning test, here are identical whites with tough kitchen dirt.
Pretty dirty. Chocolate, blackcurrant.
Dreadful.
You're the expert. You do the test. Hoover approved Bold 2. Let's see what you think. What do the tough whites prove?
Well, I thought it would be clean, but obviously it's left few stains there.
And the Bold wash?
That's clean, isn't it? That's very clean. Yes. That's far better. Much cleaner looking. I'm quite surprised, actually, to see the difference. Fantastic, it is.
So which will you buy now?
New Bold number 2, please.
New Bold 2 can wash cleaner than your automatic powder. The tough whites prove it. Hello. Why have you chosen that automatic powder?
Oh, I usually have this one.
And your powder copes with the really tough whites, does it?
Pretty well. That's about the best I've come across yet.
Here's a real breakthrough in automatic powders. New Bold 2. And it'll wash your tough whites noticeably cleaner than your powder.
You sure? No, I'm never convinced until it's proved.
Okay, let's go and prove it. Well, these are two Bendix home laundry sensors, the latest washer dryers. And for the real cleaning test, here are identical whites with tough kitchen dirt. Now, have a look at that.
Coffee and beetroot. Tough ones to get out, anyway.
You're the expert. You do the test. What do the tough whites prove? This is the one that was washed in your powder.
It's very good. It's still got a few stains on there. What I'm used to, you know.
And the Bold wash?
That's a breakthrough, isn't it? I think the family would be very surprised. Very, very good. It's devastating, actually, you know. Well, there's no two ways about it. I shall definitely use Bold 2 in the future.
New Bold 2 can wash cleaner than your automatic powder. The tough whites prove it. Why did you choose that automatic powder?
I find it's a very good powder. It gets my clothes nice and clean.
Even the really tough whites?
Yes, I think it does.
Here is a real breakthrough in automatic powders. It's New Bold 2, and that will wash your tough whites noticeably cleaner than your powder.
When Susie was 7, I only watched her school play. Today, I'm producing it. I think lots of things have changed for the better in our family. For instance, 3 years ago, my washing powder only got things clean. Today, my powder takes the trouble to get them soft and fresh, too. Here it is, Bold 3.
It now has more cleaning power, enriched conditioner. It's better all round. So as well as cleaning, Bold 3 softens and freshens like no other powder can.
See these tracksuits? Once I'd have been glad just to get them this clean, but now they're lovely and soft too. And, so fresh. I think we've all changed for the better.
New enriched Bold 3, a real change for the better.
Then off you go.
I remember when I just ran the kids to school.
Today I'm helping run the athletics team. Now that's a change for the better.
Hi, Mum.
Hello.
I also remember buying a washing powder and a conditioner. Well, this is definitely a change for the better. Bold 3. It's a powder and conditioner all in one. I never doubted that Bold 3 could clean, whatever my kids get up to, but soften and freshen too. These things don't just look clean. They smell clean and fresh, and they're really soft and springy. See? Without a separate conditioner, Bold 3 does the lot. Now I've made a real change for the better.
Change for the better with Bold 3. It does it all in one.
Oh, Jane, I haven't got quite enough.
Then don't buy those. Get Bold 3 with built-in conditioner. It's better value.
I have tried it. It didn't get things quite as soft and fresh as I like.
This will. It's new Bold 3 with a lot more softener and a great new perfume.
Bold 3's been improved with 50% more.
Margot will be late for the party.
But I'm still making myself beautiful.
Very beautiful. How do you do it?
With my Camé.
Camé? A soap?
Camé's not just any soap. I love the fabulous French fragrance.
Mm.
And the way it gives me so much lather.
Mm, rich and creamy.
Mm-hmm. Helps leave my skin feeling so soft.
And beautiful.
Hey, we'll miss the party.
What party?
Camé, the most alluring thing you can wear in the bath.
Women who choose to please themselves choose a soap that gives pleasure. Camé. The Camé fragrance is gentle. The Camé lather is made with moisturizing cream. It feels more like a cream than a lather and leaves your skin feeling soft all over. Rich, creamy Camé. For women who choose to please themselves.
Sure, making the most of the sunshine.
So why hang your washing in a shadow then, silly?
Mummy, what's a shadow?
I'll show you. That's a shadow.
Oh, I see.
But Karen, there's still a shadow on that shirt.
Oh, it's just from the tree.
Uh-uh. That shadow's dirt.
Well, you know that can happen at low temperatures.
It needn't. Not with new Ariel.
Ariel? New?
Look.
It's smaller.
It's concentrated. Washes as many loads as your powder and washes cleaner than ever.
Even at lower temperatures, new concentrated Ariel gets right down to the dirt, lifting it off to wash cleaner than non-biological powders without a shadow of doubt.
Well, you were right. Oh, look close up at this shirt. No shadows now.
Of course not. Ariel washes everything cleaner.
Without a shadow of doubt.
New concentrated Ariel washes close up clean without a shadow of doubt.
Karen, you've been busy.
Sure, making the most of the sunshine.
So why hang your...
You're buying the leading powder. Why?
It's just habit. I pick it up off the shelf every time.
Would you swap for Daz?
Not really, no.
So, Sue, we persuaded you to try Daz in the hot whites wash.
I'm very impressed. This T-shirt, for instance, I picked up one of my friend's children. Straight down the front went the chocolate. And it's come out beautifully white. This tablecloth had a dinner party. Wine, food over it. Again, beautiful. It's like new. Daz costs less than my other powder. And the results are fantastic.
Will you swap for two packets of your old powder?
No, I'll stay with Daz. I'm very happy with it.
Try Biological Daz yourself in the hot whites wash. Most women agree Daz gives unbeatable white at a price that's right.
You're buying the leading powder. Will you swap for Daz?
No, because I'm quite happy with what I've got.
So, Linda, we persuaded you to try Daz in the hot whites wash.
Yes, I'm very pleased with it. This is my son's school T-shirt, and that comes home every 6 weeks from school. Now, it's really grubby, and it came up nice and white. These are muslin nappies that I use for mopping up on the baby, and they came up really white. I get through quite a lot of powder. Daz is cheaper, so therefore it saves me money on my housekeeping.
So would you swap for two packets of your old powder?
No, I'm sticking to Daz. I wouldn't
never change back now. Try Biological Daz yourself in the Hot Whites wash. Most women agree Daz gives unbeatable white at a price that's right.
You're buying the leading powder. Why?
My mum used it.
Will you swap for Daz?
No.
So, Debbie, we persuaded you to try Daz in the Hot Whites wash.
I thought my old powder was good until I tried Daz. It's made all my whites very white. This is one of my little girl's dresses that she wears to school. And it's always got paint.
I didn't think there was a powder that could cope with my kids until my husband went shopping and came back with Daz Automatic. If there's a puddle, Tracy will find it. Rachel lives in trees, and the boys, well, they're the worst. With the Daz, it all came out so white, I just couldn't believe it. You can't tell with the jeans because they're darker anyway. The whites, they really stood out. You know, you always get this little bit that's left in, especially in the seams. With the Daz, it all came out. I feel really proud knowing I don't have to hide the socks at one end. Daz costs a little less, and if it can get my kids' clothes white, it'll get anything white.
Try Daz yourself in the Hot Whites wash. If you go by the whites, we think you'll change to Daz.
No, I'll bring your whites up white.
My problem was my husband. He's a cab driver, and he gets his collars really dirty, and he gets all grime here from where his badge sits. It was a real problem getting them white, till my big sister told me about Daz Automatic. And I've also found it's a little cheaper. When he gets home, you ought to see him. Do they get in a mess with that go-kart? They don't care. Good old mum, she'll get it clean. And with Daz, I really surprised myself. Everything came up so white. The coloureds were great, but it was the whites I noticed. Brilliant they were. The marks had gone. With Daz, I'm proud of my whites, even if it is only for 5 minutes.
Try Daz yourself in the Hot Whites wash. If you go by the whites, we think you'll change to Daz.
It's brilliant.
If you thought Daz was unbeatable on whites, I've got news for you. New Daz. It's even tougher on dirt.
I've got 4 girls. So I have 4 times as much dirty washing to do. You should see the state of them when they come home from school. Absolutely.
If you thought Daz was unbeatable on whites, then I've got news for you. New Daz. It's even tougher on dirt.
My boys are both very dirty. They bring these little action figures to the table. They walk through the food. If they get a pile of beans on the table, that to them is added scenery.
So we asked Sharon, who uses Daz, to try new Daz.
I'm really amazed. My old Daz was good. Got things white, but this is even whiter. I can really see the difference. This tablecloth was a real mess, had a huge splodge of tomato ketchup on it. The new Daz has brought it out whiter than ever. Now, I wouldn't have been quite so confident with the old Daz. I've had this for 17 years and it's never looked whiter.
So, Sharon, will you swap new Daz for your old Daz?
No, I'll keep new Daz. I want my tablecloth to go on looking white for another 17 years.
New Daz, it's even tougher on dirt for even whiter whites.
With a husband like mine, I've always depended on my old Daz, so I wasn't too sure when they brought out this new Daz.
Malcolm gets really mucky when he's out delivering cheese, especially on the sleeves, you know, in the creases. I can smell what cheese he's been carrying as soon as he comes home. When I tried this new Daz, I was amazed how extra white everything was. Of course, it's harder to tell with the coloureds. It was the whites that convinced me. I kept looking at the sleeves. I couldn't believe the marks had gone. Well, they wouldn't have gone with the old Daz. Working for a food company, the standards are very high. And with this new Daz, so are mine.
If you go by the whites, you'll go for new Daz.
No, my whites are even whiter.
My children were really...
You got it.
I I didn't think there was a powder that could cope with my kids until my husband went shopping and came back with Dad's automatic. If there's a puddle, Tracy will find it. Rachel lives in trees, and the boys, well, they're the worst. With the Dad's, it all came out so white, I just couldn't believe it. You can't tell with the jeans because they're darker anyway. The whites, they really stood out. You know, you always get this little bit that's left in, especially in the seams. With the Dad's, it all came out. I feel really proud knowing I don't have to hide the socks at one end. Dad's costs a little less, and if it can get my kids' clothes white, it'll get anything white.
Try Dad's on your whites. Kathleen Cook did. And she won't swap.
My problem was my husband. He's a cab driver, and he gets his collars really dirty, and he gets all grime here from where his badge sits. It was a real problem getting them white, till my big sister told me about Dad's automatic. And I've also found it's a little cheaper. When he gets home, you ought to see him. Do they get in a mess with that go-kart? They don't care. Good old mum, she'll get it clean. And with Dad's, I really surprised myself. Everything came up so white. The colours were great, but it was the whites I noticed. Brilliant they were. The marks had gone. With Dazz, I'm proud of my whites, even if it is only for 5 minutes.
Try Dazz on your whites. Lynn Pierce did. And she won't swap.
Does something for a man. St. Bruno does something more. St. Bruno, flake or rough cut.
St. Bruno rough cut, ready rubbed for the pipe. Smoothly satisfying flavour.
In the world.
Really clean is the fruit that is spin washed, which was our girl's best friend. Saltadas, currants, don't forget the raisins, which was our girl's best friend. They're the fruits to choose, ready to use, and sure to be really clean.
Choose the plumpest, the cleanest.
Fruits
that are best are the fruits that are spin washed. Witwats are a girl's best friend. They're easy, use them straight from the packet. Witwats are a girl's best friend. Plump and clean, the finest you've seen in the perfect kind of pack. So make sure you get them spin washed by Witwats. Witwats are a girl's best friend.
Since I escaped from the hurly-burly of daily agency life and came to live here at Tufu, I've had more time to think. I've been thinking a lot about the agency business. Perhaps if I tell you what I've been thinking, you can start where I leave off. First, a word about the people who hire us to do their advertising, our clients. You know, some clients are an inspiration, and some are a malediction. My motto has always been, only first-class business, and that in a first-class way. Identify yourself with your clients. Get to know their business thoroughly. Always tell the client what you would do if you were in his shoes, but never grudge him the prerogative of deciding what advertising to run. It's his product, it's his company, and it's his money. You know, what clients want from us is big ideas. Unless your advertising has a big idea, it will pass like a ship in the night. I once dreamed a big idea, a wagon with two white horses delivering Pepperidge Farm bread. That wagon is still being used today, 25 years later. If a research man like me can come up with big ideas, so can you. So you don't have to be a copywriter. So-called creative people have no monopoly on good ideas. So be ambitious. Raise your sights. Blaze new trails. Try to make advertising history. Are you a hard worker? There's a saying in Scotland that hard work never killed a man. I can't stand lazy people. If you work twice as hard as the person in the next office, you will achieve five times as much and climb the ladder like a bat out of hell. I also hate toadies. People who suck up to their bosses and bully people at lower levels. I don't like office politicians or liars. I don't like poachers or crybabies or buck passers. I admire people with guts under pressure, resilience in adversity, imagination, curiosity, grace, human kindness, and intellectual honesty. I love people who make me laugh, and I've got a special weakness for sailors and skiers and bird watchers and mountaineers. I like gentlemen with brains. Are you having any fun? I've noticed that agencies which are full of fun and foment seem to create the best advertising. There's another Scottish proverb, be happy while you're living, for you're a long time dead. If you're not happy in advertising, for goodness sake, find a job in which you would be happy. Because as far as I know, we pass this way only once. The people who contribute most in our business have a marvelous quality of enthusiasm, gusto, infectious gusto. They're innovative. The beginning of greatness in advertising is to be different, and the beginning of failure is to be orthodox. I cannot tell you what a lot I've learned by picking other people's brains. People like Raymond Rubicam and Dr. Gallup and John Caples, whose brains are you picking? Learn to write well. Learn to write lucid, well-organized memos and letters. I've noticed that the best writers in Ogilvy and Mather happen to be the directors of our company. Don't fritter away your time in committees. If you're a copywriter, shut the door and write, all by yourself. Committees can criticize, but they cannot create. Never run an advertisement you wouldn't want your own family to see. Tell the truth, but make the truth fascinating. You know, you can't bore people into buying your product. You can only interest them in buying it. The consumer's not a moron. She's your wife. Don't insult her intelligence and don't shock her. A lot of consumers are not as sophisticated as you are. You may think it's amusing to make fun of clergymen, but a lot of people don't. Most of the work you do in the advertising business is routine, maintenance work. But every now and then you get an opportunity to do something special. This is your golden moment. Cover yourself with glory. Rise to the occasion. Give it everything you've got. Work day and night until the job is done. Do this and you'll never have to ask for a promotion, never have to ask for a raise. See this Russian doll of mine? It's my favorite doll. It contains the secret of success in advertising management, agency management. It's the big one on the outside. I'm going to undo it. Inside there's a smaller one, and then a smaller one. We get down, smaller, and smaller, and smaller, and smaller. This is a little dwarf doll, and inside there's a message, and I'm going to read it to you. Listen. If each of us hires someone smaller than we are, we shall become a company of dwarfs. But if each of us hires someone bigger than we are, we shall become a company of giants.
Condor pipe tobacco. In a man's world of big pleasures, get the big Condor taste. Put Condor in your pipe and taste it. Get the big Condor taste.
Your chocolate, well, baby, I'm thinking about your taste. Well, baby, I'm thinking about your chocolate, thinking about your taste. Your chocolate, thinking about your taste.
Well, baby, I'm thinking about your chocolate. Well, baby, I'm thinking about your taste. Well, baby, I'm thinking about your chocolate. Thinking about your taste. Well, baby, I'm thinking about your chocolate. Thinking about your taste.
So, 2 years at infant school, and she thinks she can tell us how to run things.
Well, we won't have it.
She's coming in on the red eye.
She won't have had time to use her office desk.
Or her slow sticky tape.
Or that teddy clipboard.
Or use her typewriter.
She'll be like a jelly baby to the slaughter.
Pleasant trip.
Yes, thank you.
Well, Dave?
Mark, great demo. You get the contract for 150,000. Congratulations. Mark? If that's no good, you better say no. I can probably push it to 170. Mark? Don't go all quiet on me. What do you want, blood? Come on, 185 then. That's my final offer. Mark? All right, 200 grand.
Brilliant. It's a deal.
Holston Export. Less is more.
Shop, right? This bird shows me a Seconda. She says, would Sir care to try it on? I goes, all right, darling, but let's see the watch first. She says it's very reliable. It can withstand thousands of pounds worth of pressure. Look, gosh, still going. And it's got a second hand. Hang on a bit. I don't have nothing second hand. I've got loads of nothing. Here, this Seconda's shot with...
After making the breakfast, slaving over the washing up, and scrubbing the floor,
Richard Taylor reckoned he'd earned his Cadbury's Dairy Milk. It's the glass and a half of full cream milk in every half pound that makes it taste so good. Cadbury's Dairy Milk. Have you earned your bar today?
Cadbury's put into Bourneville Selection what you can't put into words. Cadbury's Bourneville Selection.
I don't know how you do it, Norman.
Do what?
The house, the extension, the central heating, the loft conversion. You don't earn any more than me.
Bradford and Bingley.
Bradford and Bingley.
Bradford and Bingley, home improvement loan. Hello, darling.
But the double glazing, the conservatory, the patio.
My Terrazza Tropicana, I mean. All on a Bradford and Bingley home improvement loan. You can do the same.
Well, I'm not with Bradford and Bingley.
Nor was I, until I heard their terms.
Ask about a home improvement loan from Bradford and Bingley. A better home for your money.
You may not want your children to watch this commercial for Chamboisie Real Chocolate Mousse because it contains scenes of sheer indulgence. Mmm. Made with real chocolate, whipped into a truly delicious mousse. Far too good for the children. Chamboisie Real Chocolate Mousse. Shh. Just don't tell the children.
The lady loves milk tray.
Because the lady loves milk tray.
From the belly of the giant.
Ho, ho, ho.
Green giant. Good things from the garden. Garden in the valley. Belly of the jolly green giant. Sweet corn, golden corn, fresh as dew in early morn. Tender corn a-coming from the valley.
Green giant niblets corn. It makes such a welcome change from all the everyday vegetables. Try it with meat, with fish, with chicken. Delicious golden corn.
From the valley of the jolly.
Ho, ho, ho.
Green giant.
Everything gonna be all right this morning. Oh, yeah. Past 21, but I make love to a woman she can't resist. I want you to believe me, baby. I have lots of fun. I'm a rolling stone. I'm a man.
Philips have put an end to harsh home lighting by creating Soft Tone, a collection of bulbs with the merest hint of color, or in the softest white. Soft Tone bulbs will gently pick up the colors in your home. The Philips Soft Tone collection.
What are these? Currants.
Well, I know.
What are these?
Currants.
Well, I know the currants, but what for and why are you sticking them in your book?
For some sort of project.
What sort of project?
Something like electricity. And will you stop asking me questions?
Does Mum know about this?
Of course she does.
Mum, Willie's sticking currants in his school book.
That's right. How's it going, Willie?
Okay.
Very good. But what about all the other things the electric people do? As well as making sure we have enough currants.
You think that those currents are electric, don't you?
They are.
No, they're not.
Why not?
Because you can't eat electric currants. You're so bossy, you think you know everything.
Throughout England and Wales, there are 12 local businesses delivering the electric current we depend on for everything from streetlights to this television. One of them is your local electricity business.
Good evening. I want to tell you about Gillette Super Speed Shaving.
Just a minute. And what's that when it's at home?
I'll show you. Here is a Gillette rocket set. And in this handy little case is a quick action Gillette razor.
Oh, easy on, old man. What do you mean exactly?
Simply that it opens with a twist of the handle like this.
Well, why didn't you say so? And what's that little box inside?
That's a quick feed dispenser.
Still looks like a little blue box to me.
You just slide out each blue Gillette blade straight onto your razor. Another twist and you're set for shaving.
And what's that slot at the back?
That's for your old blades.
Well, it's simpler than it sounds. What's the damage?
Just 6 and 6. For years of Gillette Super Speed Shaving.
There he goes again. Still, better luck in what he says. No wonder people are always telling me good mornings begin with Gillette.
Shave.
He's such a dear. He deserves that filly shave for Christmas.
Every man will appreciate the really close, comfortable shaving of the Rotary Action Philips Filly Shave Dry Shaver, the present he really wants.
The Christmas present he really wants is the new Rotary Action Dry Shaver, the Philips Filly Shave Jet. Give him Jet A.
Thank you.
this were a restaurant, they'd be putting chairs on tables about now.
And I'd be asking you back to my place for coffee.
Of course, I wouldn't accept.
Cold blend?
I could be persuaded.
Golden roasted, richer, smoother, Nescafe Gold Blend.
Well?
Deserves to be savored. Pity I have to leave.
Leave?
I'm on the first flight to Milan in the morning.
That's terrible.
Why?
You don't serve Gold Blend in Milan.
Well, Dave?
Mark, great demo. You get the contract for 150,000. Congratulations. Mark? If that's no good, you better say no. I can probably push it to 170. Mark? Don't go all quiet on me. What do you want, blood? Come on, 185 then. That's my final offer. Mark? All right, 200 grand.
Brilliant. It's a deal.
Holston Export. Less is more.
Sure. I'll be about an hour.
Yes, it is.
Nick. Yes. Give me 20 minutes.
New Finesse conditioner is controlled by time. A few seconds for light conditioning, a few minutes for deep. Finesse conditioner.
Sorry, Simon. I'm washing my hair tonight.
Sometimes you need a little.
White wine, Roger.
Sometimes you need a lot. Secret romance can wreak havoc with your hair. Now there's Finesse Shampoo. It washes deeply when your hair needs it, cleans gently when it doesn't. New Finesse Shampoo.
I got the roof down.
No problem.
Sometimes you need a little, sometimes you need a lot.
Take us over the road. Man made the train to carry the heavy load. Man made the boat for the water, like Noah made the ark. This is a man's, man's, man's world. But it wouldn't be nothing. Not a woman
on Tenants Extra. Extra taste, extra flavor.
Hi, Grandad.
Hello, son. You're looking well.
Yeah, not too bad, thanks.
I've got the kettle on. Do you want some tea? Oh,
yes, please. I'd love one. Oh, I picked your pension up from the post office.
Ah, thanks, son. Here. Did you see the credential like I told you to?
I've been busy.
Busy? You want to get busy organising yourself a pension?
Grandad, plenty of time. I'm only 30.
Yes, and then you'll only be 40. Then only 50. Then only 60. Then what?
Well, you haven't done so badly.
Yes, that's because I fixed myself up when I was your age. I wanted a little bit more to look forward to.
Today, more people have a prudential personal pension than any other. When it comes to your pension, be prudent. See Prudential.
Hello?
Hello, Vaughan.
Wait, you look busy.
I'm just repotting these.
So, you wanted me to explain something?
Oh, yes, it's this pension you showed me.
Oh, yeah?
Well, I'm still in two minds about it.
Why? What's worrying you?
Well, I know it doesn't cost very much a month, but what if I don't live to see it?
Well, if the worst does happen, at least you'll leave your wife and kids with something.
Oh, I see. Well, I better not tell Jan.
Well, why not?
She might put something in her tea.
We tailor personal pensions to your needs, not ours. When it comes to your pension, be prudent. See Prudential.
Sorry I'm late, Ben. Traffic bad?
No. Actually, I've been sorting myself out a pension.
Pension? I find all that so confusing.
I just talked to my man from the Prudential. Yeah.
He's good, is he?
Well, he's going to arrange it so that I can retire in 20 years.
What? At 55?
Yes. I want to retire while I'm still fit. Right. Now then, let's see how fit you are.
Prudential sort out more personal pensions than any other company. When it comes to your pension, be prudent. See Prudential.
China.
Oh, Peking?
No, but I had a jolly good log.
Here, Ada, I'm fed up with this blinking washing up.
You've always got your hands in the sink, Dolly. Relax and have a cup of PG.
My Phil always calls me his little dishwasher.
What do you call him, then?
Bone Idol.
There's no other tea to beat PG.
It's the taste.
That woman?
The one you had breakfast with this morning. She won't be able to make it tomorrow.
Oh?
Yes, she...
won't be around. In fact, you'll be seeing a lot less of her generally.
How come?
Well, you know, flying off here, meetings there.
You got the job?
One deal after another.
Great news.
What about a car? What do they offer you?
Car? Oh, I think you'll like it, David. Strictly functional. Nothing too excessive.
Renault 25. One of your better decisions.
Thank you.
your troubles behind. This is the man who put a million on black, and it came up red. This is the man who married a sex kitten, just as she turned into a cat. This is the man who moved into gold, just as the clever money moved out. This is the man who drives a Volkswagen. Everyone must have something in life he can rely on.
Bugs are leg room there, Mike.
My baby don't care for shows. My baby don't care for clothes. My baby just cares for me. My baby don't care for cars and races. My baby don't care for. Liz Taylor is not a star, and even Lana Turner's smile, something he can't see. My baby don't care.
Share the fantasy.
Who knows?
Chanel number 5.
For me.
Everything gonna be all right this morning. Oh, yeah. Past 21, but I make love to a woman she can't resist. I want you to believe me, baby. I have lots of fun. I'm a rolling stone. I'm a man.
If men and women swapped their traditional jobs...
Hello, darling! Here, what are you doing tonight, then?
Cooking. Same as last night.
The men had soon stopped dreaming of new cars and start dreaming of a new cooker. The new Creda concept, for example. It has a ceramic hob you simply clean with a cloth, knobs that only grown-up fingers can turn on, and two ovens, one circular fan oven, one traditional. So, they'll have a delicious meal waiting for the breadwinner.
Hello?
I'll be late home tonight, darling. Just going to play darts with the girls.
Creda. At last, science does something for womankind. Once upon a time, a fairy godfather decreed that the wives should go to the office and the men do the washing. But the fairy godfather took pity on them.
Shouldn't happen to a dog.
There you go, John.
He gave each man a Creda reverse air tumble dryer.
Thanks, John.
It's all right, John.
It dries clothes for as little as 15 pence a load. And Creda's reverse action tumbles the clothes first one way, then the other, so they don't get all tangled up and need less ironing.
Darling, I brought some of the girls home to watch the match.
Creda, at last, science does something for womankind.
Surprise! I brought the boss home for a bite to eat.
Oh. If all men had to stay home and do the housework,
don't get up.
They'd find some surprises.
Very nice.
More welcome than others. Happily, Creda have come up with a microwave so advanced it senses how much cooking most dishes need. Just press one button, and while the husband is laying the table, the Creda will be cooking everything to a turn.
Gee, that looks wonderful. He's not just a pretty face, is he?
Creda, at last, science does something for womankind.
Catherine?
Christian.
Catherine. Just having a quiet drink.
Quietish. That wouldn't be ice, would it?
C'est possible.
And a little Cointreau?
You're getting warm.
What, a lot of Cointreau?
Just enough to fire the memory. You sound so close.
You too. Listen, Christian, I have to go. I'll give you another ring in a minute.
No matter how life goes, with all its joys and woes, I never feel in a jam. I guess I'm just an amicable man. That's right. Got no worries financially, got a pension and policy. My family's in good hands. No wonder I'm an amicable man. No matter how life goes, with all its joys and woes, I never feel in a jam. I guess I'm just an amicable man. That's right. Got no worries financially, got a pension and policy. My family's in good hands. No wonder I'm an amicable man.
Thank you. the Nova from Vauxhall. Once driven, forever smitten.
Rover, Leyland cars, all with super cover. Great cars and a great deal more.
So you lads think you've got a chance against us tomorrow? We've forgotten more about football than you'll ever know.
Here you are, Charlie. Have another goalie.
Not bad, this gauntlet, full-bodied. Of course, it's not like the beers we used to drink. That was for men. Like the men what's going to annihilate your long-haired pansies on the field tomorrow.
On your head, Charlie!
Whitbread gauntlet, a young man's pint.
Pum, 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 pum.
Add boiling water and they're ready in 4 minutes. There are 7 varieties based on authentic recipes, so they're right for even the most refined tastes. Nor canoodles for educated taste buds.
I hope you've all warned the missus you'll be late home tonight as we're attempting some traditional English dishes. Jack, you can be monitor tonight. Take the ingredients round. We'll be making chicken and mushroom casserole and beef stew with dumpling. Have you all got your ingredients? Right, bung them in boiling water for 15 minutes and that's it. Very good, Gordon. A culinary masterpiece. You've done this before, haven't you, Cyril? Well, what a surprise. We seem to have finished early again. So, as usual, we'll adjourn to the pig and whistle for group discussion and question time. Unless anybody's got any better ideas.
Wait, how? Can we not make cock au vin?
Bird's eye ready meals. You cannot whack them, man.
Everything keeps changing.
Oh, that's still good, though.
What time do you make it?
Watton is special, and has been for years.
St. Ival clotted cream.
Here.
Hey, big shot.
Hamlet, the mild cigar from Benson and Hedges.
When it's Worthington Best Bitter you're drinking, your mouth's too busy to talk. Worthington Best Bitter, the less said, the better the bitter.
we challenge two housewives to clean each side of Whitfield Avenue with their usual household cleaner. Mrs. Hewitt's household cleaner chose a standard bottle of cream cleanser. Mrs. Randall's household cleaner chose Cleanopine foam, which both cleans and shines in one. Some people think that aerosols don't last 5 minutes, but it was the cream cleanser that ran out first. The Cleanopine, however, got to the end of Whitfield Avenue with enough foam left to clean some of Whitfield Drive as well.
As you might expect, Virgin Atlantic have a rather different view of corporate man from many of their older competitors, which is why their business class is not your business as usual class. They give you 2 tickets for a start. The economy one's free. The in-flight service is even more of a departure, with the highest ratio of cabin staff per passenger. And they've gone and fitted sleeper seats you can sleep in. And look at this, your own personal Sony video thingy. Choose the movie you want from over 100 titles, then see if your chums can guess which one it was. 3 independent surveys have voted Virgin the best business carrier across the Atlantic. Even the limo's free. Virgin Atlantic voted the business person's favourite airline.
This is the principle on which the Kodak Instamatic camera was based. It's made simple, very simple. The Kodak Instamatic camera.
You can get away with anything these days. All it takes is a little cheek.
Blushes and Foundations by Yardley.
When you gamble, it pays to have a winning hand.
Nail Enamels by Yardley.
Come closer. Seeing is believing.
Eyeshadows and Mascaras by Yardley. Original colors created by Yardley.
I think that Guinness is a forgery.
Tastes all right to me.
No, mate. Believe me, I'm an expert. Not real Guinness.
You try that. Well?
Well, we all make mistakes.
What should a toilet cleaner do?
What I really look for is something that smells nice. And I think most of all, if it gets it really clean.
Destroy all the germs, keep the bowl perfectly white.
Cleans the pan completely and the S-bend.
Something that's a strong cleaner and keeps the pan white.
A nice smell too. I think this is important.
It takes a special formula to do all this. Special formula Harpic. Nothing works better.
I'm testing Yardley lipstick. Yardley Suki Pearl lipstick. It's very good. Pearly, shiny, tastes so nice. Smooth, lustrous. And that was just the sea pink.
Wear Yardley lipstick and get tested today.
Sun Peach.
The Jones team at work. And Mrs. Jones has another team that looks after the wash. Mrs. Jones, her Hoover automatic with its extra fast spin speed, and Persil automatic. She picked this team to get the whites right. Coloureds and synthetics too.
Look, synthetics stay as white as new.
Persil automatic is tested and approved by Hoover and by the makers of all Britain's machines. So you, your automatic, and Persil automatic make a winning team that gets your whites right.
Hoover, we want you to get the best result from Britain's most popular washing machines. In our testing program, we find that this new Persil automatic gives consistently superb whiteness, consistently excellent results. It's the kind of whiteness we at Hoover design these machines for. So now, for this superb whiteness, we recommend you use, and always use in your Hoover automatic, this powder, new Persil automatic.
How's your new hot point automatic?
Marvellous. I can wash every day if I like.
So stains don't get dried in?
Oh, no. They don't bother me.
So how do you judge a wash?
By the whites, of course. Now that I use Persil automatic, I don't have to worry about some of my whites going dull and dingy.
It keeps your whites right.
Right. But not just the whites. If the whites are right, the rest is too.
And Persil automatic has a special ingredient for synthetics.
Yes. It is very good for synthetics.
And it has more soap than any other low-suds powder.
Of course. But I use Persil automatic because...
It keeps your whites right.
Right.
Not you, madam. Not you. Not you. But you. The one housewife in 15 who owns a front-loading automatic. For you, Persil Automatic with low lather. You see, front-loaders work better with low lather. And Persil Automatic's special formula gives you extra cleaning power. And that means better whiteness than any other leading powder. For you, the one housewife in 15, Persil Automatic.
the Clark family. They make a great team. And Mrs. Clark has another team that takes care of the wash. It's Mrs. Clark, her new Hotpoint Liberator, and new Persil Automatic. New Persil Automatic now gives you even better results. Whites are whiter, and that shows your wash is cleaner all round. Across all temperatures and for all fabrics.
White to white show my whole wash is cleaner.
And this new Hotpoint Liberator lets you choose the exact spin speed to suit any fabric. New Persil Automatic is tested and approved by Hotpoint and the makers of all British automatics. So you, your automatic, and new Persil Automatic make a winning team that washes whiter.
Can give them to the birds and bees. I want money. That's what I want. That's what I want. That's what I want. Your love gives me such a thrill. But your love won't pay my bills. I want money. That's what I want.
This is the last time.
It's got to go.
Philistine, it's a work of art.
So put it in a museum.
You've got no soul.
You've got no transport.
This car does have 5 gears.
Do you want to drive?
No.
Sure?
Positive.
You won't be needing the car today, then?
The car?
Renault 5. The car. The car.
There's more to life with Renault.
The Renault 5. Faithful, obedient, and doesn't foul the road.
There's more to life with Renault.
lovely.
Well, naturally, I brought all these kitchen things from America.
Well, what's that British washing machine doing there, then?
Frankly, nothing, that's what.
What's wrong?
It doesn't get things white like I did back home.
We've got just the same washing machine as that, and look how white this is.
Boy, next to that, Bob's white shirts would look grey. What detergent do you use?
It's not a detergent.
There is no, does it?
The best little old soap powder in the world, ma'am.
Oh, go on.
We'll show you. Your machine needs that rich soapy lather.
It's creamy.
And powerful.
Actually penetrates right into the fibers. Forces grey out, forces white in.
Gee, even whiter than back home.
Of course, with fairy snow.
I'm going to send a box back home for Mum's machine.
With the compliments of Great Britain.
Sort of Leith Lend.
Yes. We'd like it back.
For extra white clothes in your washing machine, use Fairy Snow. Fairy Snow forces grey out, forces white in.
I'm your new neighbor.
Hello.
I couldn't help noticing your washing. It's so white.
It certainly is.
Mine looks grey against that lot.
Ours used to.
How do you manage to get it so white now?
I discovered fairy snow.
Who discovered fairy snow?
Oh, meet my fairy snow. Joan, my wife.
Try it. Now.
Our new neighbour tried Fairy Snow. Its powerful lather penetrates every fibre of the wash. Forces grey out, forces white in. Next wash day...
There. Everything's come up whiter than ever before. Just look at my husband's shirt.
Husband?
How can we ever thank you?
Oh, don't thank me.
No, I'm not. I'm thanking Fairy Snow. And your wife.
Get Fairy Snow for extra white clothes. Fairy Snow forces grey out, forces white in.
Gub?
Fred.
Sorry, Gub, but I'd wear the white shirt if I was you.
You would?
Not half. I'd wear a white shirt too if my missus could get them as white as that. But mine'll look grey against yours.
Ah.
Yeah, how'd you get them so white?
Just a minute, Fred.
Joan!
Yes?
Fred's on his way down. Give him a packet of fairy snow to take home, love.
Here you are, Fred.
Fairy snow? Thanks. I'll get my missus to try it.
So, Fred's missus tried fairy snow. Its powerful lather penetrates every fibre of the wash. Forces grey out, forces white in. Next time Fred came around...
Hello, Governor.
Hey, what's this, a white shirt?
White as yours, Gov.
Look, Joan, Britain's newest white collar worker.
What, Fred?
Thanks to Fairy Snow.
Get Fairy Snow for extra white clothes. Fairy Snow forces grey out, forces white in.
Fairy Snow. Sure, everything comes up really white now. Fairy Snow's a great success.
Forces grey out, forces white in.
District nurse.
I thought it was a foghorn.
It is.
Mr. Randall, unbutton your coat.
Do you mind?
I want to inspect your shirt.
Oh.
That's it. Saw it on your line and couldn't believe it was that white. Makes my whites look grey. How do you do it?
New fairy snow.
Fairy snow?
Yes. Gives you real soap whiteness like this.
Come and show me. In my washing machine.
Aye, sir. I mean, madam.
How about that for real soap lather?
Looks powerful.
It is. Fairy Snow's powerful soap lather gets right into every fibre. Works with your machine to force grey out, force white in. Gives you real soap whiteness.
That's first class. Fairy Snow in my washing machine from now on.
You can buy it anywhere. Not everything's on the National Health, you know. Use Fairy Snow in your washing machine. It forces grey out, forces white in.
Know something? 7,000 housewives every week change to Fairy Snow.
They want a soap powder and they choose the best. And this week, you can try Fairy Snow free in your washing machine.
With every special packet in your shops, you get this free sample.
Fairy Snow's real soap lather is richer, creamier, more powerful. It forces grey out, forces white in, to give you whiteness like this.
Buy this special packet, get this pack free. Hurry, this week only.